Hello and welcome back. Nice to have you. Tom, recently I was asked, what's the difference between non-contact radar and guided wave radar measurements?
Ah, I've heard this before. I always answer using the example of a cordless telephone and a telephone with a cable. The cordless phone transmits the information by means of radio signals, for example, via electromagnetic waves, which is the same principle as through air radar. In contrast, guided wave radar transmits the electromagnetic waves along a cable or a rod, just like with a corded telephone used in the past, where the information needs to travel along a wire.
Okay, that's how it works, but what's the big difference between the two measuring methods?
In the case of guided wave radar, the cable or rod comes into contact with the medium, and as a result, buildup can form on it. The measurement is affected by this buildup, which can lead to significant deviations from the correct values. In applications with harsh conditions, such as vessels with bulk solids, the rod or cable can get damaged or broken, which also affects the measurement. If it is in a very high silo, the cable has to be correspondingly long, which can sometimes cause difficulties during installation.
Okay, all of that makes guided wave radar sound less attractive. Wouldn't it always be better to use the non-contact measuring method since you don't need a rod or a cable?
Well, for many applications, that's true. But some measurements are only possible by using guided wave radar. For example, if we use non-contact radar in a bypass tube, we could see issues with false echoes from weld seams and connecting tubes. Also, an interface measurement is only possible with guided wave radar. The animation shows that only a part of the signal is reflected first, and the rest of the signal is then guided back up from the interface layer via the rod or cable.
So, we can see now that depending on the application, one or the other measuring method is generally more suitable. Of course, if you are ever unsure, just contact us.
So, that's it for today. See you next time.